right, Christian. So we're sitting here now in the dugout at Pellegrini Diamond here at Boston College, and we have Sal Frelick from Lexington, Mass, and he's going to talk to you about some really important dugout etiquette and put on some eye black.
Before the games, obviously, big part, I play the outfield. Anytime we have a day game and there's sun out, number one thing I do is eye black. Here at Boston College, we're fortunate enough to have bathrooms in the dugout with mirrors, but you know, a lot of the other parks don't have mirrors, so it's kind of hard putting the eye black on, but I found a little way. A lot of guys wear sunglasses, and actually gives a great reflection. So what I always do is I look in the sunglasses, and I like my eye black thick. You like it thin. If you like it thick, I always go two. So I start with this side, get nice and thick, and I go one more on the bottom. Perfect, I'm gonna do the other side. Just like that, and I go a little bit touch. Perfect. And that's how you do a little eye black. All right, Christian, why don't you give it a go? There you go. Yep. Perfect. Give it a little rub. There you go. All right, Christian, so when the game starts, you know, it's good to sit on the bench sometimes, but I really like to stand up on the railing if you want to come up here. So when I watch the game, I'm on the bench when we're hitting, there's two things I look at. One, I always watch the pitcher, try to figure out some tendencies, what pitches he's throwing, see if I can pick up something so that when I get in the box, I have a little cheat code. The other thing is we always cheer on the guy in the box, you know, give him some encouragement. You know, when you're in the box, you can always hear your teammates on the bench. So up here's, you know, my money spot.